The Dublin Arm was a revolutionary artificial arm invented in 1921 by Alexander Pringle and Thomas Kirk of Belfast, Ireland. It was the first prosthetic arm to use a Bowden cable mechanism, which allowed for greater dexterity and control than previous designs. The Dublin Arm was also one of the first prosthetic arms to be mass-produced, making it more affordable and accessible to amputees.